Don, will you repeat after me? I, Don, take thee, Sheree.
I, Don, take thee, Sheree.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there to do.
There to do.
I give thee my pledge. Sheree, will you repeat after me? I, Sheree, take thee, Don.
I, Sheree, take thee, Don.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there to do,
I give thee my pledge. Don, what token of a covenant do you have to show your love for Sheree? As a token of this covenant, you will now give and receive the marriage rings, the unbroken circle, the emblem of eternity, and the gold and the emblem which is at least tarnished, very seldom, and most enduring, and to show how the love between the two of you is pledged and lasts forever and ever, because the circle has no beginning and it has no end. Don, will you place the ring on her finger and repeat after me? With this ring, I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Sheree, what token do you have as a covenant of your love for Don? The ring. Take that, please, and place it upon his finger, and repeat after me. With this ring,
I be wed,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. Okay. At this time, Don and Sheree are going to do what is called the Unity Sand Ceremony. Upon this table, we have two vases of sand, one pink, because that's Sheree's favorite color, and one white. Both represents individuality. Both of them represents uniqueness of who they are. In the middle, we have an empty vase. And what they're going to do is they're going to take their sand, and they're going to pour it in one vase together. And in doing so, that does this. It unites them as one. It says that I am no longer myself, but I belong to you. It is also saying that we are blending our families together. And if you notice, if you put two colors of sand together, they're no longer one color, two colors, they're one. And the neat thing about that is, it is just as God has said to us, the two shall become one. Because after they put those two colors of sand together, to try and separate those is nearly impossible. Because they're meant to be together, just as marriage is meant to be together and a marriage to last forever.
Dream.
and Sheree have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this congregation, and in doing so have given and pledged their vows to each other and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, by the power invested in God Almighty and the state of Ohio, I now pronounce them husband and wife. And the next page says, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege and honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Don Spencer.
Thank you.